the couple.
Better late than never, thought Ellie Phillips. It was the summer of 2004 when her
Ellie says after they found the wedding ring, she called customer service at Sam's Club several times trying to find out if anybody filed a report about a missing wedding ring. She never heard back. So she finally put the ring aside for safekeeping.